that.
So what just came up was a memory of when I found out my daughter had polycystic kidney disease. We were at Children's Hospital, and we were in the ultrasound room going into the doctor's office. And the ultrasound tech told the other technician that he saw cysts on the kidneys, which confirmed to me that we knew what we were going to hear from the doctor. So we went in to see the doctor, and the doctor told us and confirmed that she did in fact have PKD. So we learned a lot about, more about that happening as an infant, because she was 3 months old at the time, and what we would need to do to treat it in the near term and the long term.